been said that for every day a man spends fishing, a new day is added to the length of his life. Once angling works its magic on a man's chemical processes, it takes a powerful hold on him, freeing him from the pressures of a career and the chaos of cities and crowded airline schedules. The gods of fishing are kind and happy gods, and they have smiled broadly on the dark. Dick Wood and